Kelly Clarkson, who is best known as the star, singer, songwriter, actress, author, and television personality, probably best known for rising to fame in 2002 after winning the first season of American Idol, has snagged some pretty luxurious real estate in LA and Hendersonville, Tennessee. In June 2018, Kelly bought an $8.5 million 10,000 square foot mansion in Encino, California, which is her family's primary residence. She had previously been renting an LA home that had been burglarized a number of times. Kelly listed the Encino home for sale in May 2020 for a tad under $10 million. Around the same time as the 2018 Encino purchase, Kelly listed her Tennessee home for $8.75 million. She paid $3 million for the 20,000 square foot Henderson, Tennessee house in 2012. This property is located on a lake and has 7 bedrooms and 4 acres of property. In 2020, they lowered the price to $7.5 million. In addition, Kelly purchased property in Montana, where she owns a remote 275-acre ranch that features a rustic log cabin that is purchased in 2015 for $2 million. Not too shabby. We'll take a look at Kelly Clarkson's impressive real estate portfolio and the property she has called home. In these videos, we don't reveal any addresses, so please do not show up at any private residences because it is not safe for anyone. Kelly Clarkson has built an impressive net worth of $45 million. While Clarkson is best known for her music career, which was launched thanks to her appearance on the inaugural season of American Idol, which earned her a record deal with RCA Records. Clarkson's impressive net worth is a result of a series of intelligent financial moves in addition to her success in the entertainment world. She also became a successful writer, most notably in the genre of children's books, and is a television host of The Kelly Clarkson Show. Kelly's salary for being a judge in The Voice is $560,000 per episode. That works out to around $14 million per season. Kelly has earned $53 million working on The Voice alone before taxes. Combined with her music earnings, Kelly has earned just around $100 million during her career to date. What's impressive about Kelly's career is that both her work and net worth just keep increasing. In November 2009, she had a net worth of $5 million. Her net worth topped $10 million for the first time in 2012. By 2012, thanks largely to the earnings from The Voice, her net worth was boosted to $18 million. By 2017, her net worth had grown to $30 million. Finally, in 2020, her net worth topped $45 million for the first time. Unfortunately, Kelly filed for divorce in June 2020 after a 7-year marriage to Brandon Blackstock. In November 2020, a judge granted Kelly primary custody of their 2 children. Unfortunately, around the same time as the custody decision was made, Brandon filed a support request in which he sought $430,000 in monthly child support. The request broke down as $135,000 in child support and $300,000 in spousal support. He also wanted $2 million to cover attorney's fees. While she had some recent personal setbacks, she still has a fancy house in Hendersonville, Tennessee, and LA. You don't want to miss these house tours. Hey, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Marlon Palmer. Today we're bringing you another house tour here for you on Famous Entertainment. Now 95% of you guys watching right now are not subscribed, so please be sure to hit that subscribe button because we post new videos literally every day. Now we've previously reported on the homes of Pharrell and Justin Timberlake, so if you want to check that out, we have that on the channel. If you like these videos, please ring that bell for notifications. Follow me on Instagram at ThatDudeMcFly so we can chat some more. And hit us up in the comment section down below for whose house tour you want to see next. Let's get into the video. Kelly originally purchased the Hendersonville, Tennessee mansion for $2.8 million in 2012 and has been listed since 2018 for $8.75 million with good reason. Clarkson's 20,000 square foot manor home is located in Hendersonville, which is just 20 miles north of Nashville. With it, the mansion comes with 6 acres of land, lakefront property, and boasts 7 bedrooms, 8 full baths, and 3.5 baths. Some of these homes' features are to die for, as the property features a private dock and lake sand volleyball court, pool and spa pavilion, and her very own conservatory. Not to mention the breathtaking waterfront views, manicured landscape, and elegant motor court in the front of the house. The foyer is a grand slam with double spiral staircase that comes complete with a combination of elegant paintings and unique antiques. The dining and living room features hardwood floors and the most dazzling furnishings and chandeliers. The lavish kitchen has a rustic restoration hardware vibe and features an abundance of airy and roomy windows that give the room a bright ambiance. The kitchen comes complete with all modern appliances, decked out with wooden cabinets, and an island perfectly centered along with charming breakfast high top. The master suite is truly a thing of beauty as the room features an abundance of oversized windows, another chandelier, flat screen television, delicately hung over a cozy fireplace. The master suite is connected to a stylish bathroom which features an enormous shower and soaking tub. Perfect for relaxation, the home features a billiards table, pong table for the kids, and rustic style bar. Don't worry, the bar is away from the kids. As nice as the interior of the mansion is, probably the most breathtaking sights are found outside. There's a gorgeous back balcony that leads down to the beautiful outdoor pool area and volleyball pit, and a charming wooden playground for the kids. Not to mention a short walk to a private dock that features an enchanting lakefront view. I'm not sure why Kelly would ever want to leave this place. Back in June 2018, Kelly decided to purchase an $8.5 million, 10,000 square foot mansion in Encino, California, which is her family's primary residence. She had previously been renting an LA home that had been burglarized a number of times, so it was probably good that she found herself and her family a new dig. Kelly listed the Encino home for sale in May 2020 for a tad under $10 million. While it was hard to compete with that home in Hendersonville, this architectural custom-built estate featuring approximately 10,000 square foot of upscale living space on an exceptional 23,500 square foot lot in the heart of coveted Royal Oaks. I mean, we are talking prime real estate in LA. The luxurious mansion features a combination of soaring ceilings with reclaimed wood beams and oversized pocket doors throughout the main living areas that create seamless indoor and outdoor flow. Many of the home's features are custom designed, including hand-poured custom sinks, artist-commissioned light fixtures, handmade vintage wood barn doors, and custom blended brick flooring. Not too shabby. The home features an elegant chef's gourmet kitchen that comes complete with three islands and includes the highest end sub-zero Wolf appliances, La Cornu range, and two dishwashers. One of the more relaxing rooms in the residence is the Grand Master Suite, which features high-pitched ceilings, fireplace features, and private patio with the views of the backyard lounge sitting area, an oversized walk-in closet with two built-in islands. Save some for the rest of us. Additionally, there are two-level guest house that come complete with a full kitchen. The home features private park-like grounds with manicured lawns and mature palms that showcase a sparkling pool. Of course, it wouldn't be a luxurious pool if it didn't feature a spa with fireplace feature sunken, dry lounge that comes with an additional fire pit. With guests lucky enough to visit, there's an outdoor entertainment area with a built-in lounge seating that features an abundance of custom cushions. You can relax in luxury with massive fire pit, fully equipped outdoor kitchen that features a pizza oven and warming drawer. Oh, and a built-in daybed that offers family and friends a resort-style living. Other amenities include a state-of-the-art Crestron smart home system, double staircase, home office, 5 HVAC systems, and of course gym for those that want to pump a little iron. Guests can work hard and play hard in the games room, home theater, or temperature-controlled wine cellar. For those that fancy a little Chardonnay, Kelly's house has a little bit of everything you need. All right, so I think we'll bring this house tour to an end. We got to take a quick look at Kelly Clarkson's home and that massive, massive pad in LA with the elegant temperature-controlled wine cellar. Like, that's rich right there. After seeing that house she snagged, what did you guys think? Was it everything you would expect out of Clarkson? Personally, I thought her home in Tennessee was better. I mean, how about that lakefront property and all that land? Like, it's pretty wild. Out of Clarkson's features, which ones were your fave? You guys can go ahead and rate them in the comments down below. Follow me on Instagram at ThatDudeMcFly so we can chat some more. And hit us up in the comment section to let us know whose house tour we should do next. I'll see you guys next time.